Hello, my dear Katribu. This is Kim Sancha, and welcome to another episode of Tribun Extra. 25-year-old Destiny Wagner made history for giving Belize its coveted title after clinching the Miss Earth 2021 title and crown in a two-hour broadcast of its virtual finals on Sunday morning, the 21st of November. Wagner is a graduate of business administration and currently manages her own business and the nonprofit organization Operation Kingdom, dedicated to combating child hunger and fighting for equal education. She advocates for the sustainability of marine life and the promotion of children's rights. Lindsay Coffey of the United States crowned Wagner. It was almost a back-to-back win for the USA, with Marissa Butler settling for the Miss Earth Air title. The cum laude graduate of Stonehill College is a two-time national beauty title holder in the United States and the founder of the nonprofit cleanup organization We Clean Trails. Chile's Romina Deneken was proclaimed Miss Earth Water, placing Chile again among the top four after 15 years. She is a fashion design and marketing student and speaks Spanish, English, Italian, and Japanese. The multilingual TV host is an annual lover and advocates for animal welfare. Claiming the Miss Earth Fire title was Baitong Petsom of Thailand. She is a graduate of Fine and Applied Arts in Film and Video and has been actively participating in environmental conservation activities since 2005. She is also a licensed scuba diver, a creative producer and editor, and a TV host. Best Eco Video winners automatically advanced to top 20, where Thailand's Jerirat Petsom, Netherlands' Sarajay Latsram, Venezuela's Maria Daniela Velasco, and Nigeria's Christine Telfer Edet Uga. Colombia's Paulina Ruiz was the fan vote winner. Making it to the top 8 were the delegates from the Netherlands, Philippines, Russia, and Venezuela. And rounding off the top 20 were the delegates from Belarus, Belgium, Botswana, Colombia, Czech Republic, Denmark, Ghana, Indonesia, Malaysia, New Zealand, Nigeria, and South Africa. Contestants from 18 countries and territories participated in this year's pageant, surpassing the previous record of 88 contestants in 2007 and 2013. The 21st edition of Miss Earth was the second time the pageant was held on a virtual platform due to the pandemic. Despite the non-traditional format, the organization was overwhelmed by the large turnout of participating countries and even welcomed the inclusion of the delegates from Iran and Syria who joined the pageant for the first time. James Deacon returned as host for the fifth time, while Miss Earth 2017 Karen Ibasco anchored a segment of the show. For the latest in pageantry local and international, tune in to Tribun Extra. Until next time!